where prior to the 2018-19 season, Bud realized his dream of wearing a Maryland jersey and saw all his hard work pay off after scoring his first collegiate bucket against Oakland on November 16th. Bud was a two-time academic All-Big Ten selection and will graduate with a degree in mathematics. He is joined today by his parents, Warren and Sandy, brother Ian and grandmother Paulette. Ladies and gentlemen, Will Clark! The 6'1 senior from Rockville, Travis Bellman! Travis is a four-year member of the Maryland basketball team, serving as a valuable member of the scout team while helping the Terps advance to two NCAA tournaments during his career. Bellman shining in the classroom during his career as a Terp as a four-time King's List honoree, three-time academic All-Big Ten selection, Big Ten Distinguished Scholar, and Johnson Fellows Program selection. Travis will earn two degrees in both finance and information systems, and is also on a five-year track to earn a master's degree in quantitative finance here at the University of Maryland. He is joined today by his parents, Meredith and Andrew, sisters Maya and Valerie, and Ellen and grandmother Carol. Ladies and gentlemen, Travis Bellman! As the two-time All-Big Ten honoree concludes his final season in a Terrapin uniform. Gallen will finish his career among the top 10 in several statistical categories, including career points, career assists, career three-pointers, career minutes, and career free throws made. Now immortalized as Maryland's Ironman, Gallen will make his program record 130th straight start this afternoon. Gallen earned his degree in communication in 3 years and is currently pursuing his master's in technology entrepreneurship. He is joined today by parents Anthony and Tracy and sister Erin. Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony Gallen.